would much rather him take that shot.
His last 18 games, he's 25% beyond the arc. Herb with the pocket pass. It'll be Hawk. His first look works. It'll look pretty good.
And the thing is, it's a lot easier to get into early offense when you're getting stops.
Hawk, little fall away. Nice stroke,
man,
Jordan.
I love his game. Four.
This is a play that you see ran for Brandon Ingram quite often, right?
Jeremiah leaving it off for Hawk. And he saves it.
Oh,
and Dyson
nice,
from
Dyson.
Behind. He's got
Hawk. Hawk for three.
How about a triple from the corner? Just
yes,
the way
sir.
They drew it up.
There's a tough shot. That's a step back over Larry Nance, who's 6'8", 6'9".
Hawk, deep three. Got it! So, first play out of the locker room.
This
what's
is the
it
play
going
for
to
Jordan
be?
Hawkins.
Hawk coming off the pick and the pop. Got it.
Dwight Powell has one shot attempt.
He's got three offensive rebounds.
Right, he has one shot attempt. You have to force Kyrie Irving to give that basketball up. Same exact play again.
Jordan, same result.
Same
yes.
exact result.
He's trying to force a whistle. Herb on the run against Powell. Off balance, followed by Hawk. He's up to 22 and counting. Hells by two. He lights it up.
Now, if you're Jordan, you have to understand how crucial you are.
Hawk got him out of position. Makes him pay.
You got to understand how crucial you are.
Now, Larry, near 10 on the shot clock against Dwight Powell, waiting for Jordan. Hawk should rise over Kyrie. He will. That's three for Kyrie Irving. That's his average. Hawk on the run with the left hand.
Jordan Hawkins out here killing. He out here killing.
He's a flat-out scorer is what he is. He's a top entry. Jonas.
Repost. This is what I told you. The repost is great, and that's why.
Deep three.
What did I tell you? What did I tell you earlier, Joe?
Repost.
What did I tell you earlier? The repost is great. The ball goes inside. Now there comes a double. There's no one there to get out to Jordan Hawkins because they reposted.